at the moment to re-engage with independence politics. I think the important other side is that everybody gets independence. That I suppose there are very few people that we've met on the doorstep who say, you know, I'll just vote the way my husband tells me to vote. We still get those. Still get that. We still get the other ones. I'll tell the other way around. You know, my mum and dad, they've always voted this way. That's the way I'll vote. But on the whole, we get independence. We get independence that making decisions for ourselves is a better thing. And we even got that down. So the most no group that we spoke to was down in Hoyt. Okay, we went. I thought I didn't know what I was going to get.